Hall of Faith are those whose hands are clean and hearts are pure. They believed and they received the crown of life eternal. Abraham received a son.